In this tutorial, I'll show you how to randomly move the vertices on the Z axis in edit mode. Let's create a plane and duplicate it with a Shift D shortcut. In object mode, when we have multiple meshes, we can randomly transform them like this. Let's create a plane and subdivide it 15 times. There's no random transform in edit mode, so we can't randomly move the vertices. There are two ways to randomly move the vertices in edit mode, and one of them is by using the randomize feature. Please set the normal to 1 and increase the amount value. To flatten up the lower vertices, we can box select them in edit mode and reset their Z positions to 0. Type SZ, as in zebra, and 0. If this issue occurs to you, please undo and try typing SZ and 0 again. The second method is by using a displace modifier. Please change the direction to Z. Let's create a simple low polygon arc by applying the modifier, duplicating the mesh, and add a wireframe modifier to the new mesh. I'm using Eevee with bloom turned on. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.